Hi, this is Anthony with RevZilla TV, and in this video we're going to take a very deep dive into the Held Score glove, one of the premier waterproof, breathable, summer weight gloves that RevZilla carries. But I only say summer weight lightly, because it's waterproof, it's breathable, it's got a GORE-TEX membrane, and really depending on your temperature tolerances, I have to believe that this glove, from a functionality and application standpoint, would probably get you through, you know, early to mid-spring, through medium range into the fall. And if you have heated grips, you could really extend the life. This is positioned as a premium product. It absolutely has a ton of the bells and whistles that you're used to seeing from Held that make their gloves so great. So I'm gonna kind of come in tight here on this glove and I'm gonna walk through the features. The first thing you're gonna notice is that you have a lot of protection across the back of the hand. You have padded reinforcements across the fingers. You also have a hard knuckle which is coated in leather. It's really a style thing. They do this on a lot of their gloves, but it looks really nice and it feels nice too. And it's not gonna scuff anything up it comes in contact with. Some of the hard knuckles that other folks use, depending on if you bang them around, you end up scuffing some of your other stuff. You're gonna notice we have some articulated stretch panels across the fingers, across the back of the hand. This is for comfort. If you're here and you're here, there's a lot of movement in that fabric. And what the higher end glove manufacturers are doing is they're leaving room for articulation because that hard knuckle wants to sit on your knuckles and it eventually ends up pulling. So that articulation and those stretch panels are going to help it be more comfortable and stay in the right place. As you come down here, you're going to notice that we have a polyamide backing. We also have leather for durability. You'll notice here's our GORE-TEX tab. For those of you that don't know GORE-TEX, it's the highest level of waterproof and breathability. And what that means is that any external precipitation cannot penetrate through this glove. You could dip your hand in a bucket of water, it's not gonna get wet. But here's the kicker, especially with a glove that's designed to perform in all weather during the summer. Think about what would happen if you put your hand inside any kind of a plastic or a rubber glove. It's gonna sweat. That sweat has nowhere to go. Your hand's gonna get clammy, it's gonna get damp. It's very uncomfortable, especially if you had to do that for long periods of time. What GORE-TEX does so well is that while it won't let any outside water in, it will allow water vapor to go one direction and it will evaporate through. So what happens is that breathability factor, your hand sweats, your hand heats up, and that water vapor has a chance to evaporate and go out. So as you're riding, you're sweating, you're active, your hand's gonna stay very nice and cool, and it's gonna be comfortable, and you're not gonna come out with clammy, damp hands. Now, as I flip the glove this way, you're gonna notice that we have a goatskin palm. This is a high-end palm. It offers a lot of tactile feel, a lot of sensitivity. It's reinforced. You're gonna notice across the heel of the hand, you have further padding and reinforcement to dampen vibration. You have a double cuff Velcro system across the wrist and across the cuff down here. And this again is gonna allow you some affordability when you, depending on how you like to wear your jacket, over the cuff, under the cuff, you know, you can cinch it down pretty tightly, but also there's a decent amount of extra room there that if you wanna get your jacket under there, you could do that as well. Two of the things that I didn't mention are on the outside of the wrist here, you're gonna have a carbon fiber coated plate. This is really a side plate. A lot of times, depending on your riding position, when you go down, you end up on that forearm, you end up on that elbow. This is in a great spot that's gonna allow for abrasion resistance and sliding if you had to crash at speed. And another little creature comfort that Held is notorious for, they kind of started with this, a lot of people have bit it off them because it's great, is that on the left finger, and it's not the right because that's your throttle hand, on the left you got a little squeegee, and you got a little wiper. So if you get bugs, if you have wind, if you have, or not wind, but any precipitation, any dirt on your shield, you can kind of go up and bring that squeegee down, and all of a sudden you're back to clean shield in a split second. So this guy's available now from RevZilla.com. This again is called the Held Score Glove. It is meant to be a 2 to 3 season warm weather, waterproof, breathable glove. But like I said, depending on your tolerances and depending on whether or not you have heated grips, you could really stretch this guy. Offers a lot of bang for the buck. It's very functional. If you have any questions about it or how it compares to any of the other similar gloves, either from Held or from other manufacturers, shoot us a line at 877-792-9455, or you can always email us at cs@revzilla.com, and anyone on Team Zilla will be happy to compare and contrast the features on this glove and help you find the right glove for the application you need to use it for. I'm Anthony, thanks for watching RevZilla TV today. We'll see you next time.